Okay. Hi. Welcome to Technical Issues. Nothing new, but hi. Tonight's obviously Saturday. Splatoon Saturday. In case y'all didn't know me by now. But tonight's going to go a little different than our normal Splatoon Saturdays. Like I said, and hopefully Nintendo does not kill us for this, but it's on their YouTube, so in my defense, we should be okay. We are going to watch the Deep Cut concert. I did watch it earlier, but I really want to rewatch it anyway, so this works out. So if I reply, it'll probably not be a lot of replies, but hopefully it'll be some fun and screaming, fangirling. I did turn off sound alerts, so don't even try for that screen. And then after the concert's done, we'll just play some Splatoon 3, Turf, and maybe Anarchy. We'll see how it goes. So yeah, I'm really excited. I love this concert. So yeah, let me get this on. I have it pulled up. I just need to make sure it is. Oh, come on, Nintendo Switch. All right. Oh, I cannot press these for my sanity high. Oh, I forgot to do that. One second. Ah, no, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. One second. I knew I forgot something. I'm trying to be good and actually put focus assist on for alarms only so you don't hear the stuff in the stream. I don't always do it, but. All right. Ready to see some fun? Okay, we should be working. I kind of did download it beforehand, so. I'm really happy they still did this despite everything. I'm assuming they're referencing like the More Time to Shine for Us like, from the first line. Guys, I'm adorable! I think the captions meant me finally really, really liking them. Oh, I haven't seen the opening numbers, so the just soundtrack numbers, so. The only thing I don't like is they did have to make jokes about getting there fast and super jumping. Like, it makes sense with the concert, but those are already fun. Okay, yeah, because it's no chords. I don't remember what they did to this. I haven't seen it yet, this part. Oh, they should have Harmony on stage and she's singing. I just realized that. That was a missed opportunity, Nintendo. I know it's to go into the next song, but that's really sudden speed up. Oh, H2O. I'm an idiot. Like, I know it's familiar. It's because it came out recently. It goes right into the cut off to this one? Oh, maybe not. Do they have one more song? I can't remember. Oh no, it is deep cut. The sound is it in the air? I know, I remember the track list. Yep. Oh no, it told us to do his part. Yeah, but first of all, I got used to the screen thing. I need the Team Rocket motto. I will be honest. Of course you're alive, dude. Let me get someone watching this. Jump it. Okay, now this is the fifth beer. Kind of wish they performed their like Splatfest songs for dances, or Gabby just use them like they did back in Twisting One, where you use the Weebo. That would have been cool if they kept that in, so that we could see the dances, even if it's not Splatfest season. Cops wouldn't want to see Splatoon 2 since they never got to. Get this access to the Ecopolis where they'll I don't know if they're going to, but that would be great. Then there's Big Man. They solved the karate part. Oh no, big man, no. No. Never remember the song. Are you? now. Let's go, Cherry. How are you doing? Tired. It was a long day at work. How are you doing? I'm awesome. I'm assuming that's not related to the same thing. What is this? Oh, it's the Deep Cut concert that premiered on YouTube today. One second. If you don't see my mile moving, it's because I'm busy petting the cat. I'm sorry. But, yeah. We were supposed to have a concert at the Nintendo Live this year, but due to reasons, and it kind of got, stopped. They finally got a new date for the championships for, I think, Mario Kart? And they're supposed to be a Nintendo Live back in January, where they were. I see, that's cool. I'm sorry, I'm stuttering up. Basically, Nintendo Live was supposed to have the finals for Mario Kart 3 championship, along with this concert and the Legend of Zelda concert. It got canceled due to threats. They released this in the Mario or in the Zelda concert separately. And I haven't seen the Zelda concert, but I'm also not that far in the Zelda games yet, so I don't know if I should. And they finally just rescheduled the Mario Kart and Splatoon 3 World Championships for April. So basically, these are the main idols for Splatoon 3. Listen to the big man, please, Shiver. Thank you. But it means we got some special guests, too. I love how Big Man's like, it's time for them to take a break. I'll take care of this. As if no one's going to know anything, Micah! I'm surprised they have their new outfits for this. Like, I'm very excited we finally get to see you again! Now we need a concert with all three of them, please, Nintendo. Thank you. I love an all three aisle song. We're getting closer every day. I like their Splatoon 2 song more, honestly, but the outfits for this Marina's is so great. I'm sorry, I love Marina way too much. This is the first time we've actually seen them, like, dance these songs since they've been in the game, unlike the other ones. I'm already telling it that side order is going to destroy me. Also, they didn't have Marina playing piano earlier, so I'm like, I guess the tea or musical talent is really great. We're all just like flying through the state. Alright, your puns are not funny though. Pearl, stop it. I love it. Please stop it. I have to go answer that. While this is playing, I'll be right back. And I'm busy! Apply that due to plans. I'm not gonna say anything until they release their schedule. I miss my girl tag when this movie's destroyed when Side Order comes out with them, huh? I love them so much. Yeah, I can remember stuff. Also, they just referenced what Side Order with that. I noticed the comments in the video about that one. Big betrayal! I'm asking Kitsu if he could cover this with me. Some point dance that I think would be perfect if he wants to cry, and I would love to use him for this. They were like, go fry you sackle. surprised they gave us this on the concert, to be honest, considering how it's supposed to be. Surprise, they're shares too. I just realized, like, even when the stage lit up, both Shivers and Fry's costumes, like, light up at the beat. It's very, very slight, but... Aww. I love how he was like, surprise! I'm so happy we finally get interactions between them. Did someone tell me what just happened? I'm surprised he did this. Now we need Squid Sisters to do Anarchy Rainbow with them so we can have fun. I
I forever in the lost all the aisles. I love her part. Come with the door. The rap along with Big Man was a weird idea, but it worked so well. I just realized they're Shiver and Marina by each other. How curious. Oh, I didn't realize you're not right, sorry. Oh. Yeah, the dumbass is there, just shared moment. I don't know if I should be happy or worried. That was the concert. Like I said, I'm so happy we still got despite everything. Alright. So, real quick, I'm going to take a pause to get things ready for actual playing Splatoon, and then we can actually game this stream, I promise. But thank you for watching that with me, because I was just fangirling. I'm so happy with some of the choices. I had a feeling we were going to get some sort of guest. I was hoping it was off the hook, but I'm like, more than likely it was going to be Squid Sisters again, because how close they are in the story. But I was happy to be proven wrong. It was off the hook, because they're my favorite grandma! Alright. Alright, so let's take a break real quick so we can switch things up. Going to turn on this, huh? Oh. Oh yeah, now they got the stuff coming out. Okay, sound alert should be back up, so we should be good. Cool. I also gotta do my daily checks so I haven't had a chance yet. But I've already picked my team for next Splatfest, so... we're gonna do a few bits of turf just so I can get my daily win, and then... we'll try... I think we'll just... go from there to Anarchy and try and level up a bit. Of course, it's a food ticket, why not? Wait, how many do I have left? Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's too dangerous for me. These dorks. Okay. Scorch, Gorge, and Humpback. Or... let's see. Maybe I should switch my weapon. Nah, I should be okay. I'll just stick with the Unzap. I'm pretty much an Unzap main now at this point anyway. Was not planning to be, but here we are. Ever since I started to learn how to use it for Tacky. Finally. It could also be a service. I don't know, the servers were actually working decent the other day. There we go. Okay. Me and Kirby on the other team, and we have a Zelda. It's been a while since I've been on Scorch Gorge for Turf War, I just realized. Okay. Why do you know? I mean, I know I'm not supposed to bounce either, but. Okay, I trade too, so come on, please, paint! Paint like a motherfucker!
Oh, fuck. We're gonna lose, aren't we?
I shouldn't have pushed too much there. We might actually lose this, which sucks.
We probably lost that.
Of course, we got kicked out. I forgot it was rotation.
Okay, well. Okay, now it's Umami and Sturgeon.
But thank you for the raid.
Let me cancel out the. Oh fuck. Well, hopefully we. Dang it! My shower bug doesn't work anymore. There we go. I win this round, Steam. How was stream, by the way? Because my shout button is working, I can't figure out what game you played. Oh yeah, I forgot Shibuga's probably streaming right now too. I should go join him, but I don't know if he's actually in voice chat and server or not. Taking forever to imagine what it is. I need my daily, come on.
Oh,
Okay, are you actually going back to me this time? It's been 2 minutes. Thank you. Perfect timing. What in the fuck you do? At this point, honestly, it's not even worth it. I'm requeuing. I'm actually salty, and I rarely am like that sometimes. Here. Still. Alright, requeuing time. I'm not dealing with that today. Spawn camp, I probably just would have done the custom fest festival right now if they were doing anything. I haven't played yet. know if I'm going to get a chance to before end tomorrow. Yippee. Oh, Monday. Never mind, he's doing salmon run anyway, so I'd be not useful. Okay. Oh yeah, we switched to Umami. For a second I was like, we're still in Scorched Gorge, what the heck? Okay, I hear the booyah. Oh, someone's lagging. I wonder if it's me or not. Oh, no, there we go. Oh, okay. Yep, there it is. Oh, okay, I had a feeling that was coming. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. I forgot. The one for the last match, too, because I was so salty. This is going so well. There we go. Let's see if we can actually win something this time. Oh, it's pretty much the same team. We just got to do first. Why is there so many jolies on our team? This is gonna be interesting. Oh wait, that was on their team last time, weren't they? I should have done the flare shot. Help me. Okay, well. I did not mean to do booyah, I thought someone was doing the booyah bomb in my defense.
from?
Okay, okay, we're good, we're good. Okay, we finally won one, so I can get my daily, and then we can actually work on things.
Oh boy. Finally, we won something.
Here's a good post. The other one was Neo, which I don't think they really hit me, did they? Huh. Okay. Let's go get our stuff. Let's go to Harmony. Oh, it's just that anyway. Okay. I didn't even pay attention to what mode it is right now or the map, so let's do that real quick while we're getting ready for that. Okay. Where's my Zep gear? We're open. It's Rainmaker, Shipshape, and Roboramen. Okay. I don't know Rainmaker and Roboramen. I don't know why the roads on Ro- No, we've done Tower on Roboramen before. Why is so much quicker to do open? I was going to check something, but we'll do that later. Oh, I have two people on the same team on me. Okay, so that's good. Hopefully they're on comp right now. Oh, but they're double backline. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. It is Shipshape, but... Oh. really bad open queue anymore. Okay, that was a horrible game. I did not do too well either, so fuck. Okay, I still went positive. I didn't notice that. I thought that was bad, though. Yeah, sounds about right. Let's see how bad we could do this, shall we? And we got two blasters and an arrow spray. Is there a chance? Yes. Do I believe in that chance? Not really. I don't think we're going with this, honestly. Sounds about right. Feeling. Should have hit them harder. our things up. This is not a good game for me. Okay, how the hell did I get that so late? Horrible. This is why I miss comms. I miss comms. I miss comms. I want my team right here now. Okay, I didn't do as bad as I thought, but... I'm not expecting anyone else to keep joining me for the next one, honestly. Wow, a surprise! It's just me. Oh no, we're already making those assumptions. Granted, I didn't download Global SIF because of reasons. Okay, let's see how bad we can do this, shall we? There's no one I've seen yet. Thank you. playing this. Let's see how bad we can mess this one up, shall we? Two off this time, so that's good. They're alone, so I'm not even going to try it right now. Thank you. God, we have to have a good team this time. That was a bad jump. I will say that right now.
Okay, no, that was fucking bogus. Okay, that was... Oh. Hopefully this is a good jump. Oh, come on! That was fucking annoying. The only reason they got past us that one time that got me lead. I think we're gonna do one more and I'm gonna call it for the night just because I'm really tired. See if we can win on the win, but I have no faith in that today. NyQuil and DayQuil, okay, that's kind of funny. just staying there. That's,
We got Bibbly, but we can't really, yeah.
Sorry.
Yep, there it is. Why am I not even surprised?
Oh my gosh, are we? Thank God we actually won one! And of course, it'd be the last one we played. Oh, I thought we were going to lose that, honestly. You guys are great. I am.
Wait, what? I thought they splatted more than me.
That was actually a good game. Oh, wow. Okay. I thought he died more than that, but I'll take it and go.
Alright. So with that, I'm going to stop. Holy fuck. I got the most... The only one that got more than me was Renfriend. Alright. We're going to see who is still streaming. And then we're going to raid them. Hopefully Chibuga's. I know he was streaming earlier, but... yep. Chibuga is still streaming Splatoon 3. So I'm probably just going to go from Splatoon to the Splatoon. I can't even speak. And we'll just go and raid Chibuga. So, let me get that started. It looks like he's doing Danganronpa right now and not Anarchy, so let's go make fun of him for that. Anyway, I have a date with my bed, and I will see y'all later. Bye!